Introduction. Are you happy with everything going on in your life right now? Chances are, if you are taking this training, you are looking for some sort of improvement. Maybe you're looking for some breakthrough in your relationship because, for whatever reason, you and your partner have hit an impasse. Maybe you're stuck in a job you hate. Maybe you feel that you are not in the best physical shape you're otherwise capable of achieving. Make no mistake, pain is part of the human experience. There's no such thing as a perfect life. There's no such thing as a life that involves just an unlimited number of rainbows and smiles and lollipops. We live, and believe me, there is always room for improvement. At the very least, most of us are living far below our potential. We know we are capable of so much more. We know that we have the raw ingredients for great success and accomplishment in this life. Still, for whatever reason, often self-inflicted, we fail to live up to our fullest potential. So too many of us live lives of guilt, regret, remorse, anger, resentment, and blame-finding. Please understand that if you want to achieve better things in your life, the only person that can truly hold you back spells his or her name this way: Y-O-U. That's right. You're the person holding yourself back. If you don't believe me, look at the biographies of great people who have accomplished so much. A lot of them went through adversity. A lot of them had a long line of people telling them that they are too stupid, too poor, too backwards, too ugly, and gave them a million other reasons why they could not succeed. Yet, they are up there, and you're down here. You must understand that it's not where you come from that defines you. It's not your painful childhood trauma, or childhood poverty, or lack of advantages that hold you back. Many people have overcome bone-grinding poverty to die billionaires. A lot of people ended up with great careers, although they faced discouragement their whole life. So, it's not your circumstances that define you. As the Stoic philosopher Epictetus said, it is not circumstances that make the man. They simply reveal him to himself. You must understand that everything that's going on around you is an opportunity. You may be thinking to yourself, well, I'm going to jail soon. Is that an opportunity? My girlfriend just broke up with me. Where's the opportunity there? I'm stuck in a job that sucks, and my boss is an ogre. I don't see any opportunities. Well, the only opportunity that is always present at any time of your life is the opportunity to overcome, because what you consider a trial, an ordeal, or a hassle, somebody else can see as a tremendous blessing. It all depends on perspective, because when you change your perspective, you change your character. Unfortunately, too many of us expect the world to be fair. We expect a smooth ride. We expect things to be handed to us. We believe that success is our birthright. We only have to start, and before we know it, sooner or later, we will get to our destination. Unfortunately, life doesn't work that way. And to add insult to injury, when we are given this education, we become resentful. We blame other people. We think that life is just a big joke. It doesn't have to be that way, and it all begins with your subconscious mind. Please understand that your conscious mind is just part of the equation of your personal reality. If you keep discounting, ignoring, or overlooking your subconscious mind, you're going to perform far below your fullest potential. Sure, you may be able to achieve many things, but can you imagine how much more you could have produced with your life if you had tapped into the power of your subconscious mind? I'm not necessarily talking about money, although many people achieve that. I'm talking about just personal happiness and contentment, and the certainty that you lived a life worth living. Sadly, most of us fail to do this because we put so much stress on our conscious mind that we wear ourselves out. It's like trying to participate in a bicycle race with a bike that has only one functioning wheel. You neglected the other wheel. You're not going to get far. This training teaches you the power of the subconscious mind and how you can use it to your advantage.